All right, we are in Agua Negro. We just did a little tour. It's our first big day. It's our group. There's Abby, there's Jennifer, Matthew, Junior, Tati, Bibi is okay. Bibi, Bibi, wave, say hola. It's Bibi. Come on, let's go. Vamos, vamos, pronto. Lloyd and Judy. Our little slow ones and Ramon, Professor.
And there's a cute little baby. She's a chico. Que linda. Que linda baby.
Okay, so we're on our way. We just left the entrance area. And we are walking down. I gotta be very careful how I walk and step because of all the sewage. That dog bites, so we gotta be careful not to aggravate the dog. Celia did get bitten by him. Okay, so be careful because he does bite. Hey, baby! Hola! ¿Cómo está usted? Bien! Woohoo! Hasta luego! Come on, baby. Our little trough of sewage here. I don't know if you can see all that, but. It's a little too much for Judy to take here. She's snapping pictures like crazy. This is the only way to get there. So, getting construction and supplies. And hey, baby. ¿Cómo está usted? Bien. No más escuela para ti hoy.
La mano
Sandra. Sandra.
No. Okay.
Okay. Judy here. It's one of the houses. We saw earlier. Tati. Alberto, Junior, Bebe. And this is Jose's house. Celia is carrying my backpack for me. And this is the Haitian school right here. So we are going to do major construction. We're going to put on a new roof. We're going to redo the kitchen. And it's right here. This is it. This is our project. I'm just getting before pictures here.
What?
The roof is really, really bad. I don't know if you can see the construction areas, the big holes that go through there on the roof. Yep, this is what we're working on. This is our project. It's a home and a school. Right now they're learning and they're in the middle of class. I hate to interrupt them. But we're putting in a whole new entryway. We're going to repaint. We're putting in new doors. We're putting on a new roof and we're redoing the kitchen. And I'll show you the kitchen later.